ready, we'll go ahead and settle into our resting positions. Feeling your body fall into the ground. As you inhale, feeling gravity, the earth pulling you towards the center. Exhaling, surrendering the body to the earth. Let the supportive, nourishing energy of the ground cradle, caress your body. Tuning into the spaces where your body is contacting the surface. Back of the head, shoulders, maybe your belly, hips, heels, palms of the hands. You're sipping your breath. Of the earth, allowing it to absorb our body. Take another inhale through the nose. You part the lips softly, let it out with a sigh. Sensing the softness of the inhale, moving along the upper lip, into the nostrils, into the lungs, into the heart, and the blood supply. Traveling throughout the body, through the arteries, beneath the surface of the skin. Can you feel the flow of blood moving beneath the skin, encompassing the entire body, vibrating fluid, breath dissolving tension, letting go. Feeling the body on the ground, spirit within the soul, resting within the heart. Sensing the air on the skin. Breath moving in and out of the pores of the skin. Again, deepening your inhale, lengthening your exhale. Softening into the ground, sensing your earth rising up to support the whole of your body. Another deep inhale, exhale through the mouth, then wiggling fingers and toes, moving the tongue around inside the mouth, eyes behind closed lids. Another moment, just rest here, surrender. Drop any tension, any worry into the ground, let the earth hold it. And give it back to you if it's really necessary. It usually isn't. Just knowing it's there if you need it. You can lighten and go on with your day. As you're ready, rise up to sleep. see. Again, rubbing the palms of the hands together. We'll bring the palms together in front of the heart and end with three ohms. You can sing along or just listen if you like. We'll first inhale and exhale. Inhale to ohm. Inhale. Exhale fully. Inhale to ohm. Ah. Releasing tension from your body, you release a measure of tension from the entire world. I thank you for making this a lighter and brighter space to live in. Namaste.